The four sections are done through the first time, then we do them a second time, and then there's a couple simple moves at the end.
Everything's done facing to the front. You don't turn on this one.
There are three main songs it's done to: Tuxedo Junction, Stomping at the Savoy, and a Jimmy Lunsford song called Take What You Do. It's the way that you do it.
I love that one.
All right, the first section, stomp and drag is what I call them. We start with the right foot. We're gonna take the right foot, there's a dollar bill, step on it, pull it back. There's one on the left side, step on it, pull it back.
You're
one on the right side, step on it, I missed it, do it again.
Go.
All right, that's all it is. All right, now it's not, it is a step, drag, step, drag, double on the right
foot. And you want to keep your knees bent the whole time, so you're just straightening, bring it back, so you're not pointing.
So it's weird. So instead of going 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, we're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's weird. I didn't do it, but that's the way to do it now.
And then after we do that little section, right, left, right, and right, we do it again starting with the left. Single,
left foot, right
single,
foot, double on the left foot. Seven, right foot, left foot, double on the right. Now left foot, right foot, two on the left. Now right foot, left foot, two on the right foot. We have a weight on our left foot because we just did this drag. We are going to do step, tap, right, left, right, left. Wait till the left foot, we're gonna step, tap, right, left, right, left.
It's all right, left, right, left, right, left.
More or less walking. And you usually walk backwards a little bit, unless there's no space behind you.
We won't do it right now, we'll just stay where we are.
Now if you've been doing it for forever, you can do step, tap, step, kick, skip, 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 skip. It's a little skip. Shaboom, shabop, shaboom, bop.
So if you've been doing the shim-sham for a long time, you bring the foot out to the front and skip back. So it's thump, 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 thump. So you get to practice that around.
Either way, you end up on the left foot.
Just walk, walk, walk.
Because the next section again starts with the right. All the sections will start with the right foot. All right, from the beginning. 5, 6, 7. Right foot, left foot. Two on the right.
Now left and
right.
And
two on the left,
then
right,
and left, and
down. Now the right. It's step, tap, walk, 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 walk. This is Tuxedo Junction by Manhattan Transfer. Nice, slow, easy one. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Right foot, left foot, double right.
Possible because they're a good neutral move, neutral position.
Neutral rock step.
Just in case. So like it's still right left. The rock step is right left and the swivel is right left. So you actually want to make sure when you're doing a swivel that you're picking the foot up. You don't want to just go, that's not right left. That's swivel, swivel.
That's twist, twist.
That's twitch, twitch.
That's headlong, twitch, twitch.
So what you want to do is your body starting out is facing to the left. And as you swivel to the right, as far as you can go, you pick the right foot up and place it down. Then as you swivel it back as far as you can go to the left, you pick the left foot up and put it down. I'm not sure why you're making that noise while you're doing it.
I wanted to. Yeah. Good because it's a fancy front-to-back Charleston move.
It is.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Just practice that a little bit. Because normally our Charleston is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and it's still here. We haven't brought it down. Instead, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're going to leap onto that right foot.
And you do want to kind of jump onto it.
It is a land on that foot. Boom. Right? So, without a partner either, we'll be turning to our left.
So how far do you turn left? Kick step left.
Right. It's going to be, you don't want to be stressing exactly on angles here, is what I'm trying to say. All right, without a partner, up to count five. Everybody is the same footwork, everybody's turning left rock step. Five, six, seven, in. One, two, three, four, five. Land up with the right hand.
Yeah, just land as you land on that.
Point at the ground.
Boom.
On five, you want to be pointing at the ground. So we're going to go tap, kick, step.
And that's as you're turning. So you're doing this little tap, kick, step, and turn back to the front.
So everybody, I want you to face, you're going to face out of the circle. Watch for a second. You're going to face kind of out of the circle, maybe angle to the right out of the circle. I'm going to tap. My foot is going to stay in place as I turn and kick and then step.
It actually helps you to turn. You do the little tap and then kind of crank the leg around to help you turn.
All right, so my left foot is going to stay in the circle.
It stays in the air.
Tap, kick, step. All right, let's stand. The knee is bent, the knee is bent. All right, my leg is never straight. My knee is always bent. It keeps me from falling over.
All right, stomp, tap.
Five, six, seven, and rock, step, kick, step, stomp, tap, kick, step, forward
five, six,
and
back, knee, rock, step. Bringing the arm down, kind of like boom.
Lead is the arm has her all the way up here and started turning on four so that I can slam dunk five. So my hand is up over her head on four. One, two, three, four. Left hand is down here, again, as kind of a focal anchor. It's the fulcrum, the pivot point, whatever you want to call it.
The hand is down here.
Five. Slam down five. Right?
It's so hard to go slow.
It is hard to do slow. Kick step. Forward and back. Rock step. Kick step. Stomp tap. Kick step. Forward and back. And rock step.